I'm now recording. So there's several options here. In the beginning, it's every day I look into your loving eyes. I see a love that money just can't buy. So for that whole beginning, every chord gets down, down, up, up, down, up. It gets a full one, except for the G and the D's, and I'll show you when they come in. So A full, G half, D half, A full, G half, D half, A full, G half, D half, E full, G full. So that's the beginning part. Then there's the bit in the lyrics. One look from you, I drift. That might be called the bridge or whatever you want to call it. So A, and these are all full, all of them. So A, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, E. Each one's a full. A, C sharp minor, the things, E. You do! So all full, the C sharp minor is the same as what's written on your music. Or C sharp minor 7. Lift that one off. Who cares? They sound almost identical in this song. Then the last bit, which we'd probably call the chorus, is the anything you want, we got it. Anything you need, you got it. That bit, you in your music have written a C sharp 7, which is kind of cool. It's my ways. They're the same chord. Then F sharp minor, D. These are all halves. So A, C sharp 7, F sharp minor, D, half. Half. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. Then you've got the baby. That would be A, bang. Actually, it'd be an A, this is what it would be. A, full. Baby, then E, twice full. E twice full at that point. So I'll do the chorus, the last bit, anything you want. It goes, anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it. A, baby, twice, back to the beginning. Every day I look into your loving eyes. And rinse and repeat. So